Hello everyone! Today we are talking about an important movement since we are trying to play forehand orientated, the step around. To do this, we open the side, position our legs at about 45 degree angle. We really lean into the shot. Watch the weight shift to the outside leg, so you can push off to come back for the next shot. If you need more space, you can open the outer leg even more and move the upper body a bit to the side, because we need the space to be able to, swing cleanly. Do not hit too close to the body. Make sure that you finish the shot cleanly. Many people get stressed and shorten the movement, especially the weight shift, for being afraid of not being able to reach the next ball. You can train this with exercises like Falkenberg, two-third forehand from backhand side, also with great footwork. You can find all exercises with explanations on our T-Mobile Web Coach portal with nice additional explanations what you should pay attention to. Okay, have fun practicing.